Hi friends, today I will show you how to create a realistic brochure design in Adobe Photoshop CC 2019. Let's do. First, open your Photoshop. Control N for new document. Copy your width and height. Width should be 592. Height should be 691. Resolution should be 100. Create. Control plus for zoom in. Create like this, Ctrl J, M for rectangular tool, shortcut is M, create like this, see this, create like this, drag and drag like this, choose any color you want, Ctrl backspace for fill the color, Ctrl D for deselect. Now we have to create this one, Ctrl T for transform, new for new layer, M for rectangular tool, draw a rectangular, Ctrl backspace for fill the color, Ctrl D for deselect. Now see, this is in separate layer. Ctrl T for transform, press shift and drag like this. Now create this one, take a pen tool, E for pen tool, create like this, one box, shift and select, Ctrl enter, I for eyedropper tool, select the color, switch the color, Ctrl backspace for fill the color, Ctrl D for deselect. Now bring this one and drag and drop to here. Now drag this much area. You drag, enter, little, three times duplicate, Ctrl J, Ctrl J. Pull this one, W for magic wand tool, select the area, press I for eyedropper tool, select the area, Ctrl backspace for fill the color, Ctrl D for deselect. Move little. Now duplicate another time. W for magic wand tool. Select the area. I for eyedropper tool. Select. Ctrl backspace for fill the color. Ctrl D for deselect. Now select these three. Move little. Press the arrow key for move. Move little up. Move little. Now try to create this one. Press P. For pen tool, keep point here, keep on point here, this point one here, this one here. New for new layer, create a new layer, keep the point one here, one point here, shift and keep one point here, Ctrl enter, I for eyedropper tool, select the area, switch the color, Ctrl backspace for fill the color, Ctrl D for deselect, press V for move tool, now duplicate this one, press Alt and duplicate, Ctrl T for transform, right click, rotate to 180 degree, P for pen tool, create a new layer, select, shift select, close, Ctrl enter, I for eyedropper tool, select the area, switch the color, Ctrl backspace for fill the color, Ctrl D for deselect, keep the ruler, Ctrl plus for zooming, press T for transform, little scale, enter, bring it down. If any mistake has done from you means, keep the ruler like this and you can check. Now go to your, take any one image if you like, drag and drop to your Photoshop, press enter, select this one, bring it down. Keep like this, Ctrl T for transform, Ctrl minus for zoom out, like this, bring up, like this, move little, Ctrl plus for zoom in, little down, bring it down, that much area we don't want, bring it down, Ctrl Alt U, press Ctrl Alt U for U saturation, move little, we want little bright, move little, too much greenish, Ctrl L for levels, move little, should be little light, not that much, little, move little, this one, this is for preview, before and after, see before it was like this, now it has been like this, now little move, now see the difference between this one and this one, okay, you can create, if you want you can create auto also, or you can go for more options, here some settings is there, you can do anything from here, now we will create this one, circle, take a ellipse tool, make a circle, press shift, circle, drag the circle, fill the color as white, take a new layer, fill the color as white, Ctrl backspace for fill the color, Ctrl D for deselect, bring it down, create your name, press T for text tool, create a text, press V for move tool, shortcut is V, press T for transform, shift, scale, press enter. Now create like this one name, or otherwise you can create a company name also. I have already one name. I will put that name only. Duplicate this one, bring it down, Control V, change the color as white. You can pick color from here, or you can pick color from here. Press V for move tool. My shortcut is not working. Shortcut is V. Press T for transform. Scale. Don't press shift. Otherwise, it will become like this. Like this, it will become. Don't press. In CS6 and all, CS6, CS5 and all, you can press hold. Press shift and hold. But in 2019 CC version, you can't press hold. You can't press shift. But direct you can do like this. Like this you can do direct. Control plus for zooming. Press shift now. It will scale. Scale like this. Today's class is over. If you like this video, please like, share. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you. In next class, I will show you how to create a poster design in Adobe Photoshop CC 2019. Thank you. See the final product. See, like this, you will create real estate brochure in Adobe Photoshop CC 2019. In next class, I will show you how to create a flashcard in Adobe Photoshop CC 2019. Thank you.